shall redeem our pledge. At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom.
President was created when India became Republic on 26 January 1950.
President is the head of Republic India.
The President is the first citizen of the country.
President is the supreme commander of all the Indian forces.
The President can declare war or emergency in the country.
President appoints the Chief Justice of India.
President can also appoint us Prime Minister.
Residence of President is Rashtrapati Bhavan in New Delhi.
India was Dr. Rajendra Prasad. The term of his presidency from 1950 to 1962.
Second president of India was Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. The term of his presidency from 1962 to 1967.
Third president of India was Jackson Hussein. The term from 1967 to 1969.
Fourth president of India was Bijli. The presidency from 1969 to 1974.
Fifth president of India was Fakhruddin Ali Ahmad. The term from 1974 to 1977.
The sixth president was Neelam Sandiwa Reddy. The term was from 1977 to 1992.
Eighth president of India was Ramaswamy Venkataraman. The term of his presidency from 1987 to 1992.
The ninth president was Sri Shankar Dayasarma. The term for 1992 to 1997.
Tenth president was Mr. K. R. Narayanan. The term was